Uploading.
Big day!
I heard there's a great treasure hidden within. You seem smart. Why don't you take a chance inside?
You'll serve for my practice!
Without hard work.
In this world, only there? An armor worm? I've only laid eyes on such a thing but once in the court. How come you bear it? If you leave it with me, I would be most eager to delve into its study. Perhaps it's for the best. Go ahead. I can't find all the chatting in the world.
No shame in taking the pills. More unfair.
Thank you. a monk.
Gather now.
That gave me strength!
This talisman. Those old rascals. On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good. Go find the pig before it's too late.
Thank you. Grim and dire is this land. I came here from the New West for the wisdom of the Hundred-Eyed One. But he shut his doors and made me prisoner in this lair. Tales speak of these insatiable spider-guys. They could use a strong male like me to consume and practice. Much I owe you today, my friend. Without your help, along the way, I would see no more of the Flaming Mountains. Ever heard tell of the Destined One, my friend? They say he marches and fights on a quest to bring back the Great Sage.
The Great Sage and my king once swore a brotherhood. After the Sage fell, the king dismissed every one of us. He became someone, not himself. If the Destined One is really the one who can bring back the Sage, he can count on my humble support.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path. But in turn, I've seen through it all.
My mind is made, friend. I shall rely on none but myself. If none shall aid, I will act on my own. Should our paths cross at the Flaming Mountains, we'll toast to our reunion. Now, take great care.
My plea for aid was met only with silence along this path.
Thank you. thing. Not the game.
Yeah. Game over.